nicely, and there was a real buzz around the paddock this morning that today's race could be a cracker. It's Sebastian Vettel who's in the driving seat in today's race. He's on pole, and he'll be hoping he can get to the first corner unscathed, because if he does, he could be on his way to a race win.
He'll want to end this weekend on a high after yesterday's fantastic performance, but he's going to have a lot of competition. I doubt he'll be expecting an easy race, especially considering the teams around him.
Just what do you think will be going through Fernando Alonso's head as he watches now how well Ferrari are doing this year?
Fernando left Ferrari as he didn't believe they'd be able to offer him the opportunity to win that third world title. If he knew this form was around the corner, I dare say he would have stayed put.
Let's go for the win today. back over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Data shows the tyres are okay right now. We anticipate good levels of grip for the next few laps at least. Thank you. Hamilton has the lead. Corner cutting.